For the grace of God has appeared, bringing salvation to all people, training us to renounce ungodliness and worldly passion, to live self-controlled, upright, and godly lives in this present age. In a world where everything is upside down, how do we live right side up?